I said, since my return, I wanted to see this man, the man who stepped back in the ring and went fucking toe-to-toe with me. You see, I wanted that man to stand by my side. But you see, no, exactly, yeah, you lie there shaking your head. I just damn near fucking killed you and you're still shaking your head. So I'll tell you what, I'll go one step further. I have a present for you. You see, this present is going to be the last present you are ever given.
So it's the coffin.
Let's take a closer look at it, shall we?
It's the coffin. It's the coffin from Fear and Loathing. These Cenobites, these masked men.
Oh, here comes Kaylee.
The women's champion, she wasn't going to stand aside and see this happen.
And this is seen as a Kaylee.
Get that bitch out of here!
Look at the fear in Stevie's face.
I have a present for you.
What is in that coffin?
Is there anything in that coffin? I think Stevie Boy's about to be in that coffin. He's going to bury him alive.
It's the coffin, the present. Someone's in here.
Who's that? A Whiplash hasn't seen it.
It's Jimmy Havoc!
Whiplash hasn't seen him. But he's heard that. He's heard these fans screaming. The Dungeon of Destruction is back.
This building might not be big enough for both of them.
The fight that never was.
Hello, ICW. It's been a while. And since I've been gone, I've noticed something. You two seem fucking intent on finding out who the most insane motherfucker is. Well, guess what? I won Tournament of Death this year, motherfuckers.
Hi, Zandig. Jesus!
And I've heard there's a big fucking show happening in the Hydro this year. And there's no fucking way Jimmy Havoc is not on that show. So at that show, what we're doing is we're actually going to find out who the most insane motherfucker is in this company. And we're doing a fucking death match.
Oh my God.
But it's not just the three of us. Call him! Call him! Call your bitch!
Run through!
What?
Now the most insane person in ICW, if there was a poll, Chris Renfrew is coming on that fucking list. The problem is, right now, you're nothing more than Whiplash's bitch.
He's under
Come
that
on,
spell.
Bitch! Come on, bitch!
He shoved him. Did you see it?
But Whiplash has got him under control again.
Renfrew's in there somewhere.
I don't care what you think, but this is happening in the Hydro, yeah? Cool.
Rainmaker! The Chief Inspector of the Tokyo Gore Police is back in Insane Championship Wrestling.